Yes. Oh, there he is. Let's go, homeboy.
Why did you have to turn my gas off?
Thank you.
his ass swerving.
Yeah, I almost hit him. I think he died up at the school. He definitely dead. Here he comes. Oh, he went. Did you text me?
No, I texted my mom. Well, he obviously didn't die up at the school.
No, he died.
Huh?
So he's...
He's at foreign.
Is he?
Probably.
Dumbass. He said go back to Dan's house, and here he is. Not here.
Yeah, no, I...
Yeah, that's him right there, isn't it? No, oh, it's probably your mom.
My dad said he will try and get my grandfather a bobcat with the brush bucket to clear out more. Fuck yeah. Oh no, he turned his location off. You should show your mom my new dirt bike. She's like,
oh my god, tour. It's so cool.
Seems like it's bigger.
Wow, it's so much bigger.
No more blue bike.
No, no. Nah, I'm probably gonna buy a TTR 90 and just silly. I'll put it on. I'll run it on knobbies and stuff, and I'll just buy street tires for it.
Yeah.
And I'm not even gonna get a bill of sale because I'm not gonna register to ride on trails.
Yeah.
Especially if I have a bill. I mean, I could. No, I probably will get a bill of sale and a title, but just to be safe. If I change my mind and want to register it. Don't you want to bet he comes back to me? Dan, can I have some gas? No, he was leaking some.
I ain't got any.
I think it was the overflow line on the carb. Because what the dude did was he like put it across a frame and zip tied it. Was that?
Yeah, she's stopping him. Keep riding, Anthony, keep going, keep going.
Keep going.
Leave, go.
Stop asking questions.
Go.
Go.
Did you not see
it? Stop asking fucking questions. Go. Go.
Maybe, go. Lock your bike in the garage for the time being?
Yeah.